What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Jervaline. I'm back. Okay. As you can see from this title, today I will be showing you guys the items that I bought for the first semester of the nursing program. Okay, let's get started. Okay. First, I'm going to show you guys all the books that I used within the first semester of the nursing program. This is the Kaplan book. And this book is very thick, and it have like 700 pages in it. So we use these for taking, there's a test called Kaplan, and we use that towards the end of the semester to take the test. This book is the math book that we use. And yep, the books that we used, and it have a lot of things on there. It shows you how to solve some of the problems. I don't know if you guys can see. It shows you guys how to solve some problems, and also it comes with a code. This book comes with a code, and you have to log in, and that's where you do all your math homework. This book I borrowed from a friend. It's just kind of give you some tips about test taking and how to become successful when it comes to exams. So that's the book. This one also comes with a code, and I didn't use it, so like I said, I borrowed from a friend. This book is all the, we use this book, and this have all the, well, most of the drugs names, and we have several homeworks, like several homework, you know, from this book. So we just go online and do the homework. And like I said, this, I believe it came with a code. Yeah, it came with a code. So most of the nursing books, they all come with a code. This one is, this book is about the same book, but I like this one better. This one, it have some of the test practice questions you can do, and then you go all the way back to the pages, and you will see the answers, and these are some of the questions that they asked. You know, these are the questions on there, and it also comes with a code. And the last book is, this is the big lecture book. It has, it have almost 2,000 pages, and it's very heavy. So I use sticky notes and to highlight, and I also highlight like important information using this book right here. And it's a very good book also to use when it comes to exams. Like, you know, it will prepare you for the exam. And I bought this and I never use it. I mean, because I felt like I didn't need it. So I thought, the only reason why I bought it is because I went on YouTube before taking the both courses, and they told me I should buy this, and I bought it, and I don't use it. And these right here, this is where I keep all my highlighters, my pencils, and pens. I keep them in here. I know some of them are missing, but it's okay. It was the end of the semester anyway. I bought three binders. I bought three binders, one for two courses that I was taking, and the other one was for clinical, and I don't have the other two. I can't remember where I put them. And also, I also bought a planner. Guess what? I never use it. I know. I never use it. And also, I also have a blood pressure cuff. And, yep. And a stethoscope. They told us to buy the Littmann stethoscope, I guess, because you can hear better when using them. These are really, really good. I bought these about $90. They had a website, and I can't remember the website. So, yeah, that's where I bought these, and they're really good. And also, I bought, we use so many different things in class, but for some of them, I can't find them anywhere. So we also, at the before taking the courses, we had to buy, so every student had to buy a nursing pack. And a nursing pack came with all the stuff that we use during clinical. And this, it's a big bag. This is how it looks, you know. Yep, this is how it looks, like that. And I will be opening it and show you guys what's in it. Okay, first, this is, I didn't open this because we have two of each, pretty much. Two of each of everything. So I didn't open this one. This is a dressing change tray. And as you can see, it comes with all these, everything. And hopefully I can show you guys an open one and show you guys what's inside of it. We also have two IVs, you know, two IVs, and we use them in class, but I mean, yeah, we use them, we practice using them in class, so, yeah. I mean, we didn't do much. We didn't learn how to insert IVs or anything, but we just learned how to, you know, set up the pump, right? You know, so that's pretty much what we did with the IVs. Here's the dressing change tray and that I opened, and this, that's what's in it. This, that, and like a pad. So that's pretty much what's in it. Okay. All right. Next. I have this. This is a catheter kit. We used it on Dominicans to practice how to insert catheter for men and women. So the pack came with two. So I used this one, and as you can see, it's already open. I'm not going to open it completely because it's, you know, it's gonna take me a long time to put it back, and it's very messy. In there. We have this. All student had this. This is the demo dose injection. So we use this right here to practice our injection. It's very soft, as you can see. And then we can also open the back. Let me see if I can open it. Nope. I can't open the back. anyway, yeah, that's how it looks. This is, we use, this was for the, this tray right here was for the nasal tube. So we use this, and we use this syringe right here. It came with a syringe and this little bottle right here. Yep, and some tissues. I also have the sterile gloves. Yeah, the sterile gloves. The sterile gloves looks like this. Yep, that's how it comes. And this is sterile water that we use for the to practice some of the skills, and of course this is alcohol wipes. There's plenty in here. Yep, that's how they look. We also have, these are PPT equipment. We have gown in here. We have mask. We have gloves. Yeah, we have pretty much everything in here. So, yeah. We also had colostomy bags. I don't know if you, yeah, we also have colostomy bag. And last we have these are the that we use these to practice our injections, and we have some syringe in here. We have different type of syringe. Yep, we have different type, different sizes of syringe. So guys, that's it. That's all the nursing pack have. And I believe I bought it for $175. So yeah, that's how much I bought it for. And also I spent about $1,000 on books, including the nursing pack and some other stuff without and I also bought my uniforms on the specific website that they had, and I bought the uniforms for $48, I think, or $50, a top and a bottom. It was about $50. So that's it guys. If you have any questions, don't be shy to ask, any questions like regarding the courses that I had. And also I uploaded a video how last week about my courses that I took last semester. Don't forget to check that out. Also don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys. Bye.